good outdoor space. We have a lot of elderly gardeners who have been able to use the space as a place to kind of feel more secure without like being out and about in the city parks. And so that's really been very helpful for them. They do a lot of gardening back there with vegetables and stuff. So it's been, you know, it's been a great release. As it gets warmer, it's going to be a lot nicer. So.
Yeah.
So when it's not like, when you don't feel like you're doing a cold city out there.
Well, at least you have this space, you know, it was unclear. At least they're allowing you to come in and do some gardening.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, we're still making use of the space, but I mean on a very limited basis. So,
right.
I mean, most of the gardeners live within the block.
Yeah.
So, you know, coming here and trimming shrubs and stuff like that.
Well, I knew Sage very well, and many years in the pageant, we would come by, and he would be out here in like his outfit and his robe, and we have somebody who did this incredible portrait of him. Like a five on a piece of cardboard, and it hung on the fence.
Oh,
here, this was in the 90s.
Would love to preserve that. Yeah. I moved here in 2002.
Yeah. So he was a character. So that
I
was.
Remember.
Thanks.
Happy Ecological City procession.
Thank you.